All right, so what this simple element you are seeing here is actually going to be categorized into nine major categories, and we are going to look at that. So the first category is our revenue, or you also see sales. All right, so that's the first one. The second one is our cost of sales. Now, I'm going to fundamentals. So if you are already familiar with these fundamental concepts, then I would encourage you to skip this particular video, or you can skip it to a place where you are willing to follow. But as much as possible, I would like you to stick with me so that you'll be able to understand whatever we are doing in this particular video, because I'm going to take my time to explain financial modeling in detail, so that when you pick any financial statements out there of a public company, you should be able to model that particular financial statement. All right, so that is what we are doing here. Now, the third component of, or the third category of an income statement is what we call operating expenses. So we have operating expenses. Then we have other income. All right. Then we have depreciation and amortization. We are going to look at each of these items and their meanings. All right. So bear with me. So we have the next one being interest. Okay. Interest is made up of interest expense and interest income. All right, then we also have taxes, very important. We look at non-recurring and extraordinary items. Then we have distributions to owners and NCI. All right, so this is the major components of an income statement. Then, of course, you also have what we call earnings per share. All right, very important.